The fuel cell works more efficient if the air that goes into it is under higher pressure than the outside air. To achieve this, you can use a compressor, which needs to be powered by a motor. After the air comes out of the fuel cell, it is still under a higher pressure and thus contains useful energy. To recover this energy, you can use a turbine. Well, the Fischer turbo compressor is the perfect device for it because it combines all three components in one. So there is a compressor at this end, which is coupled to an electromotor in this blue compartment. And at this end, there's a turbine which recovers the energy from the air. This arrangement makes a very convenient and small device, which is nevertheless very powerful and efficient. And that is why it's a great match for the fuel cell system in our car.